This week on Scent Walker Most Wanted, Larry and his good friend Daryl Kanalikin are hunting black bear in Ontario, Canada.
Everybody knows when you got a 35, 40 mile an hour wind, deer aren't going to move. There's no sense going hunting. Yeah, right. So stay tuned. I'm going to show you that when the wind's really blowing, the bucks are moving.